Two houses exist here in Chew and Swallow Town, the Capulets and the Montagues. They have an everlasting grudge toward each other, thinking that humans like them better. There will be a love between two members, one from each house, that will result in their deaths. Their deaths will resolve the fighting between the two houses.
Enough! Stop this instant. The whole town is fed up with your two families' nonsense. If another fight should break out, those who are involved in it will rot in jail till death.
A 100 days have made me older since the last time that I saw your pretty face. A thousand lives have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, they disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face. I'm here without you, baby, still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby.
Oh, Rosaline, my heart will never heal. I will miss you forever. My love, my happiness, my life.
Hey, Romeo, what's up, my homie?
My purpose in life is gone without my dear love. I can't live without her.
Dude, cheer up. The Capulets are throwing a kickin' pantry party this Saturday. The whole crew's gonna be there, bro.
I would go if Rosaline would come.
She's gone, bro. Forget about her.
She was my true love.
Dude, you're 16. Get over it. Move on. There are gonna be a bunch of hot chicks there, too. You don't want to miss out.
I guess I can't spend my days mourning forever.
Let's go, bro! Boss party!
Look at all the babes!
I guess they are sorta cute, but I have a bad feeling about this.
Chillax, dude! This party's gonna be crack-a-lackin'! Later, dude! I spy a fine lady over there that needs some lovin'!
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing, the world now.
Are you real or an angel from the heavens? But there's
one thing. I'm as real as those cupcakes over there. What's a burger doing here? Burgers contain no nutritional value!
Tybalt, why are you so harsh?
He's a Montague, nothing more than a bag of empty calories.
Don't worry about it. This is a party meant to be fun. Relax.
I cannot relax!
Then retreat to your room and do not come back until the end of the party!
But...
but nothing!
I must see you again.
Meet me at my mansion, 1777 Capulet Drive. Tomorrow, then.
I don't know if I can wait that long.
Hey, bub! The crew's leaving!
I have to go. Goodbye, my love.
Wait, chips and cupcakes aren't healthy? Oh no, my love!
He is a Montague?
She lives in Capulet Mansion? Oh no, my love! She's a Capulet?
Told you he would find love.
Ha ha ha! We told you, Romeo, our new lover!
My only love has to be a Montague? Burgers aren't that unhealthy anyways. Meat contains protein, which is essential for long-term energy. And the cheese contains milk, which helps bone growth. What if cheeseburgers could be healthy? Romeo, please tell me that you are healthy!
I can be healthy if you want me to be! Burgers do have healthy aspects, although we have a lot of calories. As long as if people don't choose us to eat us every day and exercise off the extra calories, cheeseburgers are a healthy food.
You're right. I love you, Romeo!
I love you too, more than I've ever loved anyone.
Today, I must be married to you. I can't imagine being married to anyone else.
I was just about to bring that up. I'll go talk to Friar Lawrence tomorrow morning. He can wed us secretly.
Oh, Romeo, what would I do without you?
You'll never be without me, my love. Goodbye, Fair Apple.